Next is Thallus, unknown to 52 AD. Although his works exist only in fragments, Julius Africanus debates Thallus's explanation of the midday darkness which occurred during the Passover of Jesus's crucifixion. Thallus tries to dismiss the darkness as a natural occurrence, a solar eclipse. But Africanus argues, and any astronomer can confirm, a solar eclipse cannot physically occur during a full moon due to the alignment of the planets. Felgen of Tralles, a 2nd century secular historian, also mentions the darkness and tries to dismiss it as a solar eclipse. He also states the event occurred during the time of Tiberius Caesar. This is what was written. On the whole world there pressed a most fearful darkness. The rocks were rent by an earthquake, and many places in Judea and the other districts were thrown down. The darkness Thallus, in the 3rd book of his history, calls, as appears to me without reason, an eclipse of the sun. For the Hebrews celebrate the Passover on the 14th day according to the moon, and the Passion of our Savior falls on the day before the Passover. But an eclipse of the sun takes place only when the moon comes under the sun, and it cannot happen at any other time. Felgen records that, in the time of Tiberius Caesar, at the full moon, there was an eclipse of the sun from the 6th hour to the 9th, manifestly that one of which we speak.